Hello guys, today I will show you how to keep your phone data safe from Facebook. Facebook is saving your your phone activities and your data from your phone, your credit card history, your Google search history, almost everything they are stealing from your phone. So it's so simple. I will show you how can you turn off and making them stop doing it. First of all, go to your Facebook and then setting and privacy. And then again in this setting, then scroll down a little bit and go to off Facebook activities. First of all, clear your history from here. And then you see the manage your off Facebook activity. I already turned off my Facebook activity from here. It's currently turned off, and all you need to go to manage off your Facebook activity, and it will ask you for your password here. Enter your password and then turn off, and you're all set. Thank you. Bye-bye.